这部短片结束以后才能进去第二个部分。This is one of the four parts that you can see today.
现在请你们欣赏短片《美国精神》。
I'm Hillary Clinton, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you, on behalf of the American people, to the USA Pavilion at Expo 2010.
Where we are proud to showcase the spirit that has always defined us as Americans, a nation of immigrants from all quarters of the world, working together with a sense of community and common purpose to overcome adversity, a sense of possibility and optimism that the future is what we make it, and we can build a better life for our children.Of course, these are not simply American qualities. As I said when I visited Shanghai last year, we are bound by our common humanity and our shared curiosity. This includes the hopes we share with the people of China, and people around the world to work together to realize a healthy, sustainable, and prosperous future. Thank you for visiting us today. And on behalf of the American people, we look forward to being your partner.Hopefully someday welcoming you and your families to the United States of America.
Ni hao! Ni hao! Ni hao!
The two-call. In case of any emergency situation, please follow the doors on both sides will open automatically.Please follow the light and find the exit. Enjoy the show.
up.